game. Here comes the Fondre, right-footed, saved by the keeper, Stech. It remains 1-0 to Yeovil. Only as far as Guthrie, corner of the penalty box, right-hand side. Pogrebnyak with a header, great save from the keeper, low down to his left-hand side. Stech with a strong hand.